Frustrating day for Michael Riley and the BC Lions.
Flint off will kick it away. Janarion Grant takes it at the 48. Janarion Grant finds some room. Here goes Janarion Grant. Gets by the kicker and he's gone. Janarion Grant to the 10. Janarion Grant to the house. Bombers strike again.
Offense, defense, special teams, all contributing on the scoreboard. In a commanding performance.
In all aspects of the game. Every single aspect of the game. We're talking backups, we're talking starters, we're talking offense, defense, special teams. Domination from start to finish. It seemed like it was just a matter of the time with the way he was playing tonight.
Yeah, a number of big returns from Janarion Grant where he seemed like, yeah, he was sort of one block away, one tackler away. And here, in the game's dying minutes, he delivers the exclamation point.
Mortado with an extra point to make it a 44-point cushion for the best in the West. Andrew Harris a little happy. Here's another look at the fine piece of work on the return from Grant. Never even touched.
Yeah, you could see this one, as you said, you could see it coming both through the course of the game, but even just within that return from our vantage point up high, you could see that he had a lane.
...105-6 in the fourth quarter. I'd like to welcome everybody in following that draw for TFC. We got here just in time to watch the Bombers celebrate an absolutely incredible performance here against the Lions. The crowd loving it.
We're here, fam.
Don't ever question it, man.
Here goes Grant again. He's really provided a boost in the special teams. They had Nelson returning kicks while they were waiting for Grant to get healthy. And he was pretty good at it, but Grant does appear to take it to another level.
Yeah, he is absolutely dangerous. You see the excitement of those Bomber players on the sidelines.
It's the fourth career return touchdown for Grant, and he's only played 16 games, which is very impressive.